What is EID, URN, SRN for your Aadhaar? EID is enrollment ID, URN is update request number, SRN is service request number. When you visit any authorized Aadhaar center to enroll or update your Aadhaar, you are provided with an acknowledgement slip after completing the formalities of your Aadhaar enrollment or update process. This acknowledgement slip contains a 14-digit serial number and a date and timestamp in DD/MM/YYYY/HHMM/SS format. The 14-digit serial number and the 14-digit date and timestamp become your 28-digit EID in case of enrollment and URN in case of updation. An SRN or service request number is generated when you order a PVC card or request an address update online. Your SRN starts with the letter S followed by a 13-digit number. You should keep the EID, URN, SRN safe for future reference. You may use the EID, URN, SRN to check your request status. To check your request status online, you may visit MyAadhaar portal or MAadhaar app. You may also call Aadhaar toll-free number 1947.
Like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for Aadhaar-related latest videos. Mera Aadhaar, meri pehchaan.